the story of budli.in, founded by Rohit Bagaria, who realized that after every 18 months, people were dumping their cell phones left and right, becoming dangerous e-waste, while there was still a huge chunk of population that had no access to smartphones. Budli brings in two types of customers together. The first kind, the one who would like to resell their gadgets. The second, who do not have the capacity to buy a first-hand gadget, but would prefer a refurnished one. This is the story of how innovation, technology, and entrepreneurship is coming together to save the environment.